This is where we're going for dinner tonight. Oh, look, it looks fun, doesn't it?
What's on the tables there?
Paintbrushes.
Paintbrushes.
It looks good, doesn't it? We just registered Scott for the 5K, haven't we?
That's 2 days' time, isn't it?
Yeah, this is the menu. This is the grown-up floor. We've got bars, champagne bar, haven't they?
Nightclub.
Discos.
Bingo.
Bingo, which I love bingo. So I might be back to watch it to play bingo.
That's the money track out there as well. Let's see
if people. Oh, should go and have a look. And then it's got like all the things that are on. Match your mate and stuff. It sounds like silly games, which we actually quite like. So yeah. So this is the floor. This is the floor where all the children's places are. I'm not going to film because there's a lot of kids about. But you can see the corridor and there's like the nursery and the teenagers bar. And it looks lovely, doesn't it? Look at that chandelier and everything.
Five.
Isn't it beautiful? And this is on a boat. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. It's a Bibbidi Bobbidi boutique.
Is there?
We will see girls Bibbidi Bobbidi, won't we, during the cruise? He's driving this boat, but he's not doing a very good job. Are you?
No.
I'm glad you're not captaining this boat. You're going forwards, and I think you meant to be going backwards. Stop. We're high up now, aren't we? Look. This is the adult zoo. Me and Scott will be spending our time, we think, don't we? When he's finishing eating his children's ice cream. Deck 12 now, aren't we? Looking down. There's a big screen playing Frozen. Now on the top deck. Look how beautiful Florida looks tonight. Just gorgeous, isn't it? Absolutely gorgeous.
That's where we came in, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the... It's amazing. You can see for miles up here, can't you? Daytona, that must be Daytona Beach over there. So you can see the NASA Space Centre. They're launching a satellite tonight.
And we weren't supposed to be there last night.
Got postponed because of wind. So 8 o'clock tonight. We won't see it, we don't think.
Another shipping, I believe. Any of that, so
I'll just scan around and show you the theatre, but I can't show you the show.
No, but I'm getting all of them in, bud. Keep going, bud.
We just come up to the 11th floor, haven't we?
Hot chocolates.
The aqueduct, it's all lit up. People watching a film. It's what, 11 o'clock at night?
Yeah, about that, yeah.
Back to our cabin. We've got a stingray.
They've done a turndown service.
Turndown thing. And some badges, because it's Mickey's birthday tomorrow. He is quite old, but it's his birthday on November the 18th, so we've got to wear our badges tomorrow. We've got little chocolates for eyes, look how cute they are.